for good.
You're watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area.
To upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
We're social. Facebook and Instagram to see our trending content.
Storm Center informs you about upcoming severe weather.
This road has been closed for some time now.
Whether you're on our app, website, or TV, stay safe and prepared with Storm Center.
Gusty winds across coastal Newfoundland. You bear the brunt of those winds today. But on the upside, your temperatures are mild. Those winds will gradually ease throughout the day for today. But we're still looking at that sea effect across the west eventually, and then into Cape Breton and parts of the Maritime Provinces. And there you can see into the overnight for us, that sea effect winding down across the Maritimes, still across western Newfoundland. We've got snow changing to rain, another episode of it by the time we head into Wednesday night and Thursday morning for us across the Maritimes. And by the time we head into Newfoundland, there you've got that warm sector moving in, but it's starting off as snow for you. So in terms of the additional rainfall we've got for today, fall, and that'll be ending off by the end of today, you've got about 30 to 60 millimeters for us across South Coast, South Shore, the Avalon, 10 to 20 millimeters of rainfall from north to south. Now, as we get into Quebec and into the Great Lakes region, we've got some snow winding down, lake effect across southern Ontario. Notice that snow spreading across northern sections from west to east in Ontario as we head through this evening and for tonight. And by tomorrow morning, getting into southern Ontario around the 401 corridor toward Niagara, the shores of Lake Erie, may get into some wet snow mixing or even some light rain. But you notice once again on the backside, we've got snow pushing back into the region. And of course, it's going to be windy as well with this system moving through there. You can see some gusty winds developing for us through the day on Wednesday. And that could make some enhancement in terms of the lake effect coming off the eastern shores of Georgian Bay, Lake Ontario, and into Lake Erie as well. So an example of the snowfall that we can expect for us as we head through the day on Wednesday to the north, as well as into Quebec. There you can see about 10 to 15 centimeters of snowfall with that clipper moving through. And that clipper is moving in from the prior provinces, where eventually winds will die down by tonight, as well as the snow.